control. I'm taking charge. There's 100 questions total, and I only have one test. So we'll pass it around and take turns asking. Write your answers on the paper, and we'll total when finished. Okay. Casey, why don't you start?
Alrighty. Question number one. Have you ever been intimately aroused by a relative? So it's a southern test, huh?
Number 13. Have you ever experimented with bondage?
Number 22. Have you ever gotten cozy in an airplane?
In a public place?
In your parents' bed.
Have you ever caught your parents having sex?
Number 63. Have you ever named your most private of regions?
Number 69.
Whoa.
Participated in.
Never engaged in a sexual activity with a member of the same sex.
With a transvestite?
With a four-legged creature.
Have you ever paid for sex?
Does dinner count?
Question number 84. Ooh.
Have you ever fantasized about a friend's significant other?
Ooh, very quiet in the room all of a sudden.
Have you ever had an affair with a friend's significant other?
Ooh, that's...
In my fantasy.
Have you ever had an affair with a friend's pet? I get all the animal questions.
Okay, number 100.
Have you ever been in love? If so, how many times? Give yourself a point of priority for each time.
Okay, let's score them up.
Okay.
Okay. Is everybody ready?